Hi everyone, I want to talk to you guys today about the original dish drying mat. I love this product so much. I actually had one before I got my VoxBox because I love this so much. I got it at Bed Bath & Beyond and for a very reasonable price. And I actually still have my other one. I use this one because it was a little newer and it's really lasted me, I want to say about 2 years, my other one. And it's still usable. I just wash it in the washing machine. The best thing I like about it is that it's soft on my dishes and my pots and pans. You know, we spend so much money on our pots and pans that to have them scratched up with a dish rag or just putting them on the counter or drying them in a sink is not acceptable to me. So to have the original dish drying mat is so extremely important. So not only is it so soft, reusable, you can store it, wash it, keep it forever. There's so many other things that you can use it for besides just dish drying. I actually had one a long time ago and I cut it up and kind of sewed it and I used it as placeholders to put my pots and pans in between. And I didn't even know that they actually made them in the first place, which is so exciting to me. Another thing is I saw that they also have one for under the pet food. I think that's great. I have cats and they totally mess the floor up around it because they drink the water, it spills. Here's one of my kitties right now. But anyway, to talk about the original dish drying mat, it's a huge product. I recommend it to all my friends and family. Go out and get yourself one today. If not, you're going to regret it. Once you use it, you'll never go back. It's good for the environment. It's good for your household. It's good on your pocketbook. Definitely go get one today. Once again, here's the original dish drying mat. And thanks for watching. Bye.